Despite finishing one win shy from a trip to the World Series, the Yankees cut ties with manager Joe Girardi just a few weeks ago. Well, it turns out the manager's fate had already been decided regardless of how far his team went. During the GM meetings taking place this week, Yankees owner Hal Steinbrenner said Girardi would not have returned as manager even if the Yankees had won the World Series. Steinbrenner told reporters, "I'm sure there would have been more pressure. It would have been maybe a more difficult decision to make, but I would have made it because I felt like it was the best for the organization moving forward." Now, much of baseball was surprised when Girardi was let go in October. As manager of the Yankees, he won the 2009 World Series, never had a losing season, and won over 900 games during his 10 seasons.